looking for normal conditions on the roadways this morning. Let's go to Metro Traffic's Tom Berg.
Well, we've got some overnight construction to talk about and some upcoming road work going on in Morgan County. But as far as accidents are concerned, we're doing very, very well. State highway workers are going to be shutting down a frontage road down in Morgan County. And many people refer to this as the Martinsville Bypass. The busy intersection at State Roads 67 and 39 has been plagued by many crashes. NDOT says cars heading south on 67 use the frontage road to bypass the left turn lane into Martinsville. That often leads to many crashes. The road should be closed by tomorrow, so be aware of that in Morgan County and Martinsville. Overnight work going on northbound on 465 from 56th Street up toward I-69. Also overnight work going on northbound on I-65 from 465 up toward Keystone. They're doing some guardrail repair at these two locations, so watch out for a lot of overnight construction, but thankfully we have no crashes right now to talk about.
Bring him up very quickly. We have Tom from WRTV6 and his partner, Miss Patty. Come on up, Tom and Patty. Yeah.
Well, after a 9-month hiatus, Tom is back and right where he belongs, behind a radio microphone.
It's really scary that I've never wanted to do anything else, so I don't have a plan B. This is it.
Plan A started back in 1983.
I joined the Army as a broadcast journalist. I spent time in Honduras, Korea. Most of my time I spent at a place called Fort Ord, California, which is near Monterey, and got a lot of good experience there. And that definitely, when I came back to Indianapolis, opened doors to... I started working in smaller stations, like in Martinsville, in Crawfordsville, in Lebanon.
And it wasn't long before Tom was working with some of the biggest names in town. And what are the secrets to keeping yourself viable in such a volatile market?
This is Radio 101. When you open up the mic, you're talking to one person. Just a picture of one person and have that right there, and then when you open the mic, you talk to that one person, and that's how you communicate.
And Tom's got something new for you. It's called Radio Twitter.
Well, Radio Twitter is going to be a little bit different. Online Twitter, you express yourself, you let people know what you're doing in 140 characters. You have that limit as far as Twitter goes. Well, Radio Twitter, what we're going to try and do is let you express yourself on the radio but using only 14 words.
Tom's excited and optimistic.
Well, I have a blast. I love doing it, and I hope that radio will be an industry that I will be able to, make a career out of for the rest of my life, because I love it that much.
Let's meet our expert, Tom Berg Strikes Back. Tom, are you still watching Star Wars?
You kidding me? I have it on me right now. Want to watch? You think you know your Star Wars, eh?
I keep it kind of hidden. Maybe you ought to...
Sorry, Star Wars loud and proud, sorry.
Loud and proud indeed. May the Force be with you.